In this video, I'm going to show you the functions of the buttons on the remote control and how to use them. I'll present the procedures in order of from the easiest to more complicated. First, the top row buttons are just shortcuts to the bird's responses. You can press the buttons instead of using the voice command. You press repeat, he will repeat. Press dance, he will dance. Reset to exit the current mode.
Pretty bird.
Pretty bird.
Another easy and fun feature is the gag mode. Set the selector to gag and press the button with a letter on it. The bird will give you a response pre-recorded. A is squawking. Now B. B is passing gas. Now C. Laughing. Now D. Whistle. E.
Whatever.
Now F.
Let's rock to the swamp walk.